Solution is the last novel of Michel Houellebecq. Michel Houellebecq is a well-known writer and poet who received the prize, the Goncourt Prize in 2010 for The Map and the Territory. Submission deals with the future political life. Michel Houellebecq described the life of a teacher of literature at Sorbonne University. He is faced to the rise of a new political party, the Muslim Brotherhood, which is rising thanks to the charismatic leader. What is interesting is the realism of this novel. The formal and usual political parties have to join with new political party and a moderated Muslim one. Michel Houellebecq succeeds in asking us for the future. Have a good reading.